Welcome to Kenneshaa Kitchen House. Today we are going to do chicken burger. Now we will see how to do chicken burger. Let's take one knife. Then take a bun. Then cut into two pieces. Then take the butter and spread it on one side. Butter spreading. Take which butter, which we spread the butter on that side, keep on the pan, open on the spread. And take this. After 2-3 minutes off the stove, then take the bun. Then take the another bun which we spread the butter, slice it on the stove. Again take this. After 2-3 minutes, take the bun, keep it on the plate. Then take the next, we will take the chicken patty. Then on the stove. Then the chicken burger things are ready. Now we are going to arrange the chicken burger. Take the last piece of bun. Then take the chicken patty. Then the lettuce. Then the above of the bun. Then the chicken burger is ready. I am taking tomato, little sauce, put in on the chicken burger. After putting, I'm going to eat it. It's so good. It's delicious. Do you like this channel? Subscribe this channel and share this channel and press the bell button and like this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye friends.